Lydia Cabrera, born in 1899, Havana. One of Cuba's foremost authorities in Afro-Cuban culture, Cabrera began her studies in the field when she traveled to Paris to study religion and art in 1927. She wrote 23 books on Afro-Cuban themes, including El Monte, possibly the most famous of her works, and a dictionary of the Afro-Cuban Yoruba language. Her contributions in the area of literature, anthropology, and ethnology were vast. She received honorary doctorate degrees from Denison University, in Granville, Ohio, Redlands University, in California, Manhattan College in New York, and the University of Miami. After her death, her collection of books, photographs, and papers went to the University of Miami's Richter Library, which holds it within its Cuban Heritage Collection. She received a Lifetime Achievement Award in 1988. She died on 1991.